It was Sunday morning after Saturday's show at the airport in Vegas, and I was ready to go. A gal walked by that I remembered from school. She said, "I thought you were dead. I can't believe it's you. You're on the lost list for the class reunion crowd. We wondered what happened to that hometown clown." She looked at my guitar, my beat-up hat. She said, "Where do you live that they dress like that?" I'm down in Texas, hanging out in the sand, sunshine and salt air, a long neck in hand. I've got sea breeze and palm trees in my backyard. If you wanted to know, it's not that hard. It's easy to do if you want to find me. I'm at the southern tip of the northern edge of the western Caribbean Sea. Find me. We sat there and laughed. Hometown gossip was fun. Who's good and who's bad? Who's smart and who's dumb? When she added my name to her address book, I just had to laugh at that blank, confused look. I'm down in Texas, hanging out in the sand, sunshine and salt air, a long neck in hand. I've got sea breeze and palm trees in my backyard. If you wanted to know, it's not that hard. It's easy to do if you want to find me. I'm at the southern tip of the northern edge of the western Caribbean Sea. That's where you find me. A tropical Lone Star state of mind, that's the perfect place to be. And I'm down in Texas, hanging out in the sand, sunshine and salt air, a long neck in hand. I've got sea breeze and palm trees in my backyard. If you wanted to know, it's not that hard. It's easy to do if you want to find me. I'm at the southern tip of the northern edge of the western Caribbean Sea.